Today, I'll show you how to build download files for transferring a project to your HMI using a USB drive or SD card. Whether you are backing up your work, transferring projects between devices, or updating your HMI system, this video will provide clear instructions to help you achieve your goals. Let's start by opening EasyBuilder Pro on your computer. Once the software is open, navigate to the project you want to download to the HMI. First, compile the project to ensure it's ready for transfer. Click on the Project tab in the toolbar, then select Compile. This step includes all your latest changes in the build. With your project compiled, it's time to create the download files. Click Project again and select Build Download Files. This option prepares your project for transfer via external storage devices. A new window will appear, prompting you to choose a directory to save the download file. Browse to the location where you want to store the file and click Build. EasyBuilder Pro will now generate the necessary files and save them to the selected directory. I prepared two folders. One for saving files to download to the HMI, and another for later uploading the project from the HMI. Once the build process is complete, you can safely remove the USB drive or SD card from your computer and insert it into your HMI device. Insert the USB drive or SD card into the designated slot on your HMI device. Watch as the HMI springs into action, ready to receive new instructions. Now, let's select the Download option in the Download, Upload dialog box. If prompted, enter the password for verification. Choose the directory where the project file is located and press OK to initiate the download process. And there you have it. Your project is now successfully downloaded to your HMI, ready to work for you. Now, insert a USB drive or an SD card into the available slot on your HMI device again. Select the upload option on your HMI screen to proceed. You will be prompted to enter the upload password. This security measure prevents unauthorized access to your project files. Enter the correct password and continue. After entering the password, select where to save the project file on your USB drive or SD card. Browse to the desired directory and confirm your selection. The HMI will now begin the upload process. A dashed circular bar indicates the progress of the file transfer. Once the upload is complete, you can remove the USB drive or SD card from the HMI. And that's all there is to it. You've successfully uploaded your project from the HMI to your external storage device. Now, you can use this file for backup purposes or load it onto another HMI.